What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your YouTube Premium free trial. This video will focus on how to cancel your YouTube Premium free trial if you signed up through the YouTube website. If you signed up through the iPhone, iPad, or Android mobile apps, I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how to cancel the service on those platforms. YouTube Premium is loaded with great features, like ad-free videos, the ability to play videos in the background, the ability to download videos offline, and more. However, the service is a bit on the pricey side, so if you signed up for the YouTube Premium free trial and you don't feel like you're getting the value out of it, you'll want to cancel your YouTube Premium free trial as quickly as possible so you don't start getting charged for it. The good news is that you can cancel the service at any time, and you'll still have access to it for the entire 30-day duration of your free trial. And again, if you signed up through the iPhone, iPad, or Android mobile apps, I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how to cancel the service on those platforms. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel your YouTube Premium free trial. Step 1. Either navigate to www.youtube.com and then log in to your YouTube account, or launch the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. I'll show images from the YouTube website, but the steps to do this on the YouTube mobile app will be virtually the same. Step 2. Click your YouTube profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Purchases and Memberships in this menu. You'll see a list of your purchases and memberships associated with your YouTube account. Step 3. Navigate to the Membership section and then find your YouTube Premium free trial. Click Manage Membership Associated with Your YouTube Premium free trial. The YouTube Premium section will expand. Step 4. Find the date your free trial ends and then click Deactivate next to that. A window is shown letting you know that rather than canceling, you can pause your YouTube Premium subscription. Click Continue to Cancel in this window. Step 5. The next window asks why you're canceling YouTube Premium. Choose the reason for canceling and then click Next. Step 6. The next window asks if you're sure you want to cancel YouTube Premium. Click Yes, Cancel again. A window is shown letting you know that you've canceled your YouTube Premium subscription. Click Close. You'll be routed back to your YouTube subscriptions and membership screen, where you'll now see the date your YouTube Premium free trial will end listed in the YouTube Premium section. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.